banged up after warm-ups, and that's why he was unable to be in the lineup tonight.
All right, here to the near corner now with the Penguins on. A pipe breaks out. Ocek here battling with Jay Caulfield right in the Penguins' end, and Ocek slamming away at Caulfield. Got him down. Caulfield gets back up, though, and they're whacking away pretty good. Gino Ocek and Jay Caulfield went at it. They're still fighting, and now Ocek has him down, and Caulfield trying to get back up again. Gino Ocek of the Vancouver Canucks and Jay Caulfield.
Well, that goes back to last year.
Yeah. That's to, you would think, because in a game where Caulfield broke his jaw, and Ocek coming back at Jay Caulfield as they matched up, and they'll both go to the respective penalty boxes. We'll return. 7:20 left, first period. The Penguins lead 1-0 on the Penguins Hockey Network.
People do a little dance, and they do a little dance.